Hey guys, Johnnie Ferro here, and today I am going to do a song by a pop music icon that spans from the 60s all the way up until today. Stay tuned. So today I'm going to do a song by Tina Turner, believe it or not. And this is one of her more popular ones. Actually, the movie they did about her was actually titled this. It's What's Love Got to Do With It? You know, and so many great songs she had, but I don't know, this one, you know, obviously it's iconic and everything, but I just really like singing it and playing it. It's just a lot of fun, so I'm going to do it. This is What's Love Got to Do With It with Tina Turner. Enjoy.
Makes my pulse react, and it's only the thrill of boy meeting girl, opposites attract. It's physical, only logical. You must try to ignore that it means more than that. If I tend to look dazed, I've been in some place I've got the cause to be. There's a name for it. There's a phase that fits. But whatever the reason, you do it for me. Oh, what's love got to do with it?
Well, there you go, guys. That was What's Love Got to Do With It by Tina Turner. And if you got a favorite song of Tina Turner's, drop it in the comments. Always looking for new material, and I would love to cover it for you. So until next video, guys, #YT100, and I will see you later. Mwah.
Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring that bell icon to make sure you're notified whenever I put new content up. There's also an icon in the lower right-hand corner of my banner picture that you can click on in order to subscribe. And again, don't forget to hit that bell icon to make sure you know whenever I put up new content for y'all to check out.
Mm-hmm.